Florida's treat. The state of Florida invites you to join the transatlantic troubadour Harry Richmond, Freddie Rich and his orchestra, and one of the most delightful couples on the air, Julia Sanderson and Frank Crummett. And here's your master of ceremonies, Harry Richmond.
Greetings, ladies and gentlemen, from the spot where the grass grows greener, the oranges and grapefruit grow sweeter, and life grows pleasanter. I mean sunny Florida, where this program is coming from. Play Freddy. To introduce our guest stars right away because I know you're anxious to hear them sing a few songs in their own special way. Here they are, and don't they look tanned and healthy? Julia Sanderson and Frank Crummett.
Yeah, thank you very much, Harry.
Thank you.
You mentioned, by the way, how healthy we look, Harry, and let me tell you that we're chock full of vigor.
And we're full of grapefruit juice. Don't forget that, Frankie.
Oh, I just said, Duty, we were full of vigor. It amounts to the same thing.
I guess it does at that. But tell me, how do you spend most of your time in Florida?
Looking for a lark in the pond.
Oh, sounds like a cue for a song.
Yeah, he's catching on very quickly, isn't he, Duty? It is, Harry. It's a brand new song that isn't even out yet. Sort of a preview, this is, and I think it's going to be a big hit.
Want to hear it?
Oh, I'd love to.
All right, sir.
Ooh, it's a lovely evening.
There's a lovely moon.
Oh, what a night to be romantic.
What a night to fall in love.
Ooh, all the world in view. There's a lark in the park, and he's singing a melody, singing it just for me and you.
There's a lake in the park that the moonlight is shining on, leading us to love's rendezvous.
Right there beside a wayside, beside a babbling brook,
I'll be there beside you.
Oh, what a picture for a book. There's a dream in my heart, and it's you that I'm dreaming of.
With a lark in the park, the nook by the brook,
the night with the charms and you in my arms,
How can we help falling in love? There's a lark in the park, and he's singing a melody, singing it just for me and you. There's a lane in the park that the moonlight is shining on, leading us to love's rendezvous. Oh, there beside a wayside, beside a babbling brook,
I'll be there beside you. What a picture for a book. There's a dream in my heart, and it's you that I'm dreaming of. With a lark in the park, the nook by the brook,
the night with the charms and you in my arms, how can we help falling in love?
Oh, that was a great song. Tell me, do you spend all your time chasing birdies in the park?
No, not entirely, Harry. You see, I spend a lot of time chasing birdies on the golf course.
But he hardly ever catches any.
Yeah, now, is that a nice thing to say? Well, I've improved my game anyway, like anything, since I've been down here, Harry.
Oh, it's that Florida sunshine. You know it improves everything.
How does it work with your singing, Harry?
Well, now, that's an embarrassing question. How can I tell?
But now, you don't have to. You just sing, and we'll do the judging.
All right. Is there anything special you'd like to hear?
Well, I'd love to have you sing The Way You Look Tonight.
All right.
When the world is cold, I will feel a glow just thinking of you and the way you look tonight. Oh, but you're lovely, with your smile so warm and your cheeks so soft. There is nothing for me but to love you just the way you look tonight. With each word your tenderness grows, tearing my fear apart. And that laugh that wrinkles your nose touches my foolish heart. Love me, never, never change. Keep that breathless charm. Won't you please arrange it? 'Cause I love you just the way you look tonight.
Harry.
Yes, sir. That was fine, boy. And do you know something? I've just thought of another reason why I'm so fond of Florida.
Why?
Well, you see, Harry, it was in a production called Tangerine that I first met Julia. And, well, you know, every time I see a tangerine, it kind of reminds me of how lucky I was.
Why, thank you.
Oh, you must feel lucky all the time, Frank, because Florida is simply bulging with the finest tangerines on earth.
Exactly. Kind of silly, isn't it, though? But it's those little things that make life pleasant.
Well, isn't there a song about that?
Mm-hmm.
Well, sing it, will you?
Yeah, we'll try.
Just a little room or two can more than do a little man and wife. That's if they're contented with the little things in life.
Living on a larger scale would soon entail a lot of care and strife. We could be so happy with the little things in life.
Say,
you say.
A little rain,
yeah.
A little sun,
yeah.
A little work,
uh-huh.
A little fun,
and a little time for loving.
When the day is done, and a little thing that cries for lullabies could make a man and wife.
Tell the world how much they love the little things in life.
Great big houses with great big rooms were not fashioned for brides and grooms. A little place is
where we should be.
Great big troubles and great big cares come from houses with marble stairs. A little place for you and for me.
Just a little room or two can more than do a little man and wife. That's if they're contented with the little things in life. Living on a larger scale would soon entail a lot of care and strife. We could be so happy with the little things in life.
Hey, yeah. A little rain, a little sun. A little work, a little fun,
and a little time for loving.
When the day is done, and a little thing that cries for lullabies
could make a man and wife tell the world how much they love the little things in life.
Oh, thanks for the song, and thanks for being on my program. And ladies and gentlemen, thank you for listening. We'll be back again soon with another program of music, so be sure to tune in again next time. It's Florida's Treat.